She sat on the shore and sang with voice so seductive and compelling that anyone who heard her song became